know you're a guitar geek.
Ladies and gentlemen, another virgin to our stage, Sid Cohen.
Woo!
I get stage fright, I'm probably going to forget all the words. I usually play with music and stuff.
You're usually a forgiving crowd.
You know, you guys seem like a friendly crowd. Well, this is going to be Johnny Cash song, so a lot of bass. I hear the train is coming, it's coming round the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine, I don't know when. When I was just a baby, my mama said to me, always be a good boy now and never play with guns, but I shot a man, you know, just to watch him die. Now when I hear that train coming, hang my head and cry. Bet there's rich folks in the fancy dining hall. They'll probably eat turkey and smoke a big cigar. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Those people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. From this prison, that railroad train was mine. I've probably driven on a little, run down the line. From the folks in prison, that's where I want to be. And I let that local whistle blow my blues away. And it helps me if I have the words in front of me, even when I know of.
Got any of your own?
No, I wrote one song, but it's a really weird song. I only have a chorus to it. I wrote it for a music theory course for guitars, which helped me a lot. I play in like an Irish fiddle band, and it's not really a band, it's a mob. It's 14 people, reading guitars, and, you know, kind of whistle. Stand up, on and on. We get on stage, people just feel so good about it. They just get up and start singing with us and grab their guitar and join us. And then we like that, you know. So, I don't know. Do you have a music stand?
I do have a music stand.
I might.
There we go. Hold that while you go.
Hold that. I'm going to get my phone. I wish I had a tablet.
Oh, okay.
You know, but you forget the part. chords for just about any song, and sometimes tabs if you want to play, you know, fingerstyles. So this is my life. I hate technology except when it helps me play the guitar and go kayaking.
I love technology.
I made a living at it. You know what? I got a joke. I've forgotten more about computer science than most people ever got to know. And in my retirement, you know what's high on the bucket list?
What?
For getting a rest.
All right. That sounds like a plan.
It is my plan.
Yeah.
And I'm executing it. Okay.
Where are you going to drop the phone, man?
I think, well, this phone's pretty hardy. It can fall this far.
All right.
On a wooden floor, it would bounce. Okay. There you go. Okay, let's see what happens here. If I stop, it's a scroll. It's funny, I know the words, but again, I get blank space, right?
Understand.
I haven't done a lot of these open mics. I've done a couple of church I go to. I did one and some of that again. So, and the mic in my face, I'm not even used to it. I've got a little PA at home, and I should just practice with it.
Yeah.
I'm used to having a mic in my face.
Yeah.
So that's part of my problem right now.
I put the mic down. You know why? Because
You know, and the problem is, some chords I got to look at. I'm an intermediate. I haven't played that one. Compared to these guys, oh my God, like David and Jacob. I mean, they play with PC. I mean, they play with a legend. You know?
Yes.
Okay, this is further on down the road. Well, my aunt died recently. He's like my mom. And I was kind of grieving, and this song really helped me. You know, like playing the blues.
Yeah.
You might think it would get you low, but you get low, you cry it out.
And then you come up.
And then you feel better.
Ah.
Right, then you rise to the top. Mm-hmm. Amen, brother.
Amen.
And that's one of the things, when I finish my intermediate course, I'm going to do some more blues. That might help. I just, you know, I need to practice more. I have one. I should just take it out and set it up in my living room, you know?
Look at your fingers like you're going to play. Okay, you should be good right now.
Where the road is dark, the seed is sown. The gun is cocked, and the bullet's cold, where the miles are gone, where the blood will roll. Oh, there's a girl. Oh, ring. time landing that F chord on the beat when I'm singing. I'm really just getting into the bar chords.
So you got one more if you want it.
I don't want to end up as a cowboy guitarist. I can't do bar chords, you know what I mean?
I hardly do bar chords.
You know people like that, right? Okay.